Right, so what we're going to do now then is we're going to do the lines for the blanket. So what you're going to do is turn the clippers on away from the horse again, just so you know she's going to be all right, which she is. Then slowly just start on the shoulder where you would, like so. So you want your line to be about here. So if you're not very good at doing lines, so if you start away from the line first, just gently go up, you keep going up, but just watch you don't catch any mane. Like so, and then again, slowly go up, like so, so that's where we'd want our line, and then again, you'd go from about there, across, so if you're, again, if you're not very good with your line, start from the bottom, and just go gently across, and then slowly work your way up until you want to where you're going to want to get a pipit. And then, so again, go up once more. Go very slowly so you get the line as straight as you can. And then, just slowly get your line as straight as possible. And then move on to the back, towards the back end. Like so. Like that. So when you get to this area, you want to put your clippers flat like that and just go very gently around, to get the U shape. And again, if you're not very good at lines, start from about here and just work your way across, and then come back and just see if you're line straight. So on this bit here, I just want to go up just a tad. Right, when you go to do this bit here, which is quite difficult because it's really thin skin, so just make sure the horse knows you're there, just gently go with the hair, to go round, and just be aware you may, because it's such thin skin, you may catch her, so just gently go round, okay. And then when you go to your line for your hind leg, just make sure she's all right with the clippers, so just kind of like that. And then you start from here, and you want a line to go up to the, up there. So literally start there, just gently work your way up. So, and again on the other side, just gently go up in between, like so, and then keep going up until you get to the line of your blanket. Good girl, good girl. So again, watch in this area, just be careful you don't catch her. Excuse me. And then slowly work your way around to the back. And when you get to this part here, what you want to do is hold her tail in your left hand and one clip of length there, you go up gently and then a little curve towards her tail, like so. And then just make sure your line's nice and straight. And there we have it.